Still on yesterday's chaotic sitting of Parliament, opposition leader Dr. Peter Phillips has responded to claims that he was disrespectful yesterday after showing his middle fingers in the House of Representatives. Dr. Phillips, who was urging the House Speaker to give opposition spokesman on health, Dr. Dayton Campbell, 2 extra minutes to ask questions about problems with Cornwall Regional Hospital.
Probably 6 parishes are affected as far as healthcare delivery is concerned.
I would urge you, Mr. Speaker, the member
having asked for 2 minutes to conclude these two.
I'm going to ask you.
Or this one and this one.
Since then, Dr. Phillips has been receiving backlash, especially on social media. Generation 2000, the youth arm of the Jamaica Labour Party, the young professional arm of the Jamaica Labour Party, described Dr. Phillips' gesture as vulgar, adding that he should apologize to students who visited Parliament. When contacted, Dr. Phillips said it was
We had ingest. A debate in the House, and I mentioned that there were the question, the numeral 2 came up in jest, the Labour Party wanted me to make the V sign, and I said no. I would hold up 2 different digits rather than making the V sign, which is typical of the Labour Party. Purely, you know, kind of political jousting. Nothing untoward at all.